BassSquad!
I wouldn't like Parker, but he'd bring his whole cooler and stuff.
Look at that bitch. Wait, bring it down more.
That's a sexy bitch.
Wait, hold on, you still can't see it.
I released it myself.
Did you ever see that 3-pound crappie I caught?
No.
I'm getting it mounted. Yep, three and like 5 ounce pound crappie.
Out of here?
3 ounce pound crappie. Very nice.
No, 3 pound.
Three only
pound.
3 crappie. Ounces?
Three.
There's four in.
Oh, I got a big one. Get this one, basketball video. Right, look. I got him mauling off the side of the boat. Look at how much he's been in my rod.
Just take it easy on the rod.
It's not crazy.
There's a bite right there.
This is crazy. Look at this marlin. For all you marlin fans, I got a marlin.
Caught, no fam.
I'm gonna punch you hard next time I
can. You did, that's why you hit.
Yeah, because you punched me hard before that.
Yeah,
you did.
You hit me hard, so I hit you hard, but I hit you hard, so I hit me hard.
That was a big
you
one.
You caught.
That was a big one.
Let's open out your face. Yeah. See if you have any boogers.
Alright, so I got one on a 3-inch Berkeley swim bait.
On my rod, Ryan's rod.
Ryan's rod, because I left my spinning rod at home.
And it's too lazy to go get it. He's an Ian right there.
This one's maybe a bit bigger than the first one, but it's still tiny. I can't like move my hand backwards.
Yeah, there's some pliers.
I got. Alright, so nice fish for BassSquad. That one's really skinny, has a nice size head though, so hopefully maybe we can catch some bigger ones because these little ones just aren't cutting it today. BassSquad. Alright. Heath and Ian BassSquad.
And Ryan.
And Ryan BassSquad. Yep. Ryan's doing the camera work because he's the best cameraman we've ever had at
BassSquad.
So, we're going to start filming again from the tripod. We got two bass in the boat. Both caught by me. Very nice combo.
Actually, Ian has 1.5 fish because he caught it on my rod. So, I caught half a fish. He caught 1.5. So he threw in last.
Nope, you don't have any mind.
Got him.
Ian's hooked up with the third fish today. I said fish. That means I have 3 fish today. I mean, 2.5, 1.5.
Look, there's a wet sand on your butt.
You need to tell me when you get tired of that swim bait.
Oh, he ate it.
I'll take it over. You can just leave it on there for me.
He won't get tired out. He's tired, I got him.
Oh, I'm gonna catch that fish out of it.
Yes.
Oh, you like it?
Oh, my squad.
What did it?
Son of a squad.
Oh, that's he ate this swim bait. That's a fat one.
How much did you eat?
That one's probably my biggest of the day. Probably 1.5 pounds. That's bad. No, nice fat one, though. Nice chunk. He really wanted that swim bait. You can see that.